mountain brook of many years is sitting surreptitiously in the balcony. But he has sort of, I'm sure he can tell you more about it, but he has a sort of unique method for writing songs in which the songwriter will dictate a story to somebody who is typing out the lyrics or just the words of the story. And then from that document, you would form verses. The lyrics sort of come right off the story. So it's a pretty unique thing that his students and other people have sort of done workshops sort of all over the place for people to write these kinds of songs. And the Push Farther Project was a band from, I don't know if you know, Alex Wilder, Will Foote, and Nora Willauer were part of the band, and they wrote a lot of those kinds of songs. And they did a workshop in Spain when Nora was visiting there. It's a Spanish woman, I don't remember what her name is, but she, Blanca, okay. Blanca wrote this song that we're about to sing. So she did the dictation, and then Alex and Will and Nora sort of helped her perform into a song. And then after they had a rough melody, they sent it to us, and we kind of made an arrangement of it. And if you don't understand Spanish, it's about a turtle, or the turtle that the Blanca had when she was a child. So, it is.
Yeah.